If you're going to get one wine accessory beyond a corkscrew, please let it be a decanter. Wine's a living, breathing thing and it's been cooped up inside of a bottle. You owe it to the wine to give it a little bit of oxygen. If you've got a young wine and you're pretty confident there's no sediment in it, then decanting's a pretty straightforward process. Pour slowly and steadily until the entire contents of the bottle are inside the decanter. Give it a few swirls and you're done.